Whose is that? Is that your sake?
Yeah. I love it too.
Who is it?
Santa.
Well, Santa and you.
I'm gonna play snowballs.
Don't you hit me with one. You gonna fall? That's good.
Fortunately.
You're there.
You need my tender. You know, we're growing the face, but then I'll let you.
That's right. That was just
then
short.
Then I'll be there. She'll be way on up there.
Over there getting carried away?
TD.
Okay.
I'll go have some man-to-man covers, no problem.
Go for it.
Teddy looks like...
Oh! Oh, no!
Okay.
You ain't seen me play offense yet.
I'm not gonna kick my extra point.
There's Miss Shoes herself.
I'll slip, dog. I'm just so I can't concentrate.
You shut up. That on me?
Let's do a game first. Come on.
You know how to do all this stuff? You know how to
play? Yeah, I think so.
I'm kicking off to you.
Smells good
here.
Yeah,
Sherry's hair does.
Uh-oh, I missed.
I need to go in
there.
Oh,
Eddie ran backwards.
I was trying to do some Dion.
He ran backwards. This is Neon Leon.
Don't be doing that.
Shotgun.
That's pretty.
He thinks he had another one here. Tommy thinks he's a producer. Now with his light on.
Lights, camera.
Action. Take 22.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
Oh, isn't that nice? She wanted some of that. What do you say?
Got the onion. It's so cute. It's got the onion.
How'd you hug Miss Ann, son of Mr. Glenn?
I've got to get Mr. Glenn now. She was going
to. Danny Claude is watching you.
You got me.
Did you have a D O N?
Now, Miss Debbie's got you a present. Miss Debbie got you.
Are you getting it, Keith?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like you know,
oh,
yeah.
Deserve it, but.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
How can I like you'd anything else after that.
There's no
one.
I mean, that would be. Oh, man, I'm styling them and saying I got music.
Got your name engraved on it now.
Oh, no.
Here you go,
Miss Hanks. This is incredible.
I'm telling you.
He got the biggest
you'll do better
out
now.
While he's resting after.
Oh, I love that. Sammy, would you set my tackle box under the tree?
Debbie! That's so
sweet. Dear,
you
weren't. Isn't that a wonderful
friend?
Put it over there by my grill, my fish.
Oh,
it's
the same one. I can remember.
See, that's what I'll be catching all them big ones with.
They'd be like
Keith, look here.
What?
I'm going to have to hide these.
All right, cash you.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
Oh, it's
nice. I'll eat that one.
Aren't those nice? Yeah, look at that. Isn't that nice?
Debbie just
sat down. You don't break my basket.
You're not getting another present.
She's done. She wants to open another present.
She's been got so excited.
Thank you.
The basket's crazy.
Yeah, all right.
You know I love baskets.
Played that one before?
No.
Not that.
Who's that for?
That's for Santa. Don't eat them.
I'm gonna eat them.
No, you're not.
What? Santa might get thirsty.
He's gonna get something to drink, so don't you worry.
All right.
Leave that big one in that light while Mom.
All right. Better go to bed now before he gets here.
All right,
off
to Santa! It's not time.
Well, not
coming yet. See him?
No.
You better go to bed before he comes. What? That one. Move it. See what happens. Move it again. Move it harder.
Put all your makeup Grandma gave you here. Sit down. Sit down right there and look in the mirror. And you can sit there and brush your hair. Do you like it? Do you like it?
He left me a present.
Let's see what that is.
Where's Randy?
He's still asleep.
Electric youth. This is what you've been wanting, man. Gosh, now you can have lots of stuff to sit on your pretty new vanity, aren't you?
Go put it on your vanity.
Do you like the vanity? Isn't it nice? You put all your makeup on it.
Open them up.
Open them up. Wait, this one right here, Sherwin. Start with that one. Jewelry and stuff in there. And look at the little tie. That's a tie. keep all your treasures in there.
Is this for love?
Yep.
Uh-huh. You never know which one is yours. I got up in Randy's last time.
Later when he gets up.
More Burger King stuff.
See what all's in there, dump it out.
You have enough for all your dollies to eat now. Oh, ooh, onion rings.
Cokes. Everything.
You like it?
Alright. Get that big green one up. Get that big green one up there.
Did Sam do good this year?
Santa told me that's something Jenny really wanted right there. I don't know. I don't know if I believe him or not.
Well, she's a professional at getting the packages down. Oh, now, you gotta push his heart.
Squeeze him.
He purrs. You hear it?
Oh.
He purrs.
You can put this little mask on.
Don't take his mask off. That don't come off. It's sewed on. Wait, go open your other presents and you can play with that. Any need?
Let me show him to me.
Turn him around.
For the camera.
She wanted one of those.
Squeeze him while you hear him purr. Squeeze him. I don't know if I can hear him or not.
Here. Mom, I think you did call Sam.
I knew Santa was coming. I knew he was. Oh,
and that one is so cute.
Look at
cute.
It. See, you've got two kids and you got a preemie. Now you got a baby.
Yeah. All right, pick up another one.
That big
box. No. All this right here is yours. Here, open that one.
How'd you know?
Yeah.
You wasn't peeking, were you?
No.
She just knew that's what she wanted. Okay, let's sit it on your vanity.
I want a brush, too.
I know. You see, now you're going to have a place to put all your makeup and stuff. And you don't have to get spread all over your room. And when you want to print and brush your hair and all that, you can go right in there and do it now. Now this, I think Santa Claus did pretty good on.
That's what I wanted at the store, too.
I know. Isn't that nice?
Now from now on, I'm going to use it.
I know.
Got a real purse.
Put all my makeup in there. And put my electric keys in there.
Now you got to leave your electric keys on your vanity.
But when I come home, I can put it back on there.
I think that's all the presents you need. Don't you?
Say, nah, Dad.
Who is this from?
Santa Claus.
Well,
it's a Bambi tape. Now you get to have Bambi. You add one to your collection. Isn't that nice?
No, don't open that one yet. That's the one from Randy. Open all the others right there.
Operation game.
I've seen that.
I know.
That's a doctor game. You had to operate on him, make him better without getting in trouble. We had to open it up and put it together and put batteries in it.
Well, they're for
everybody
else. I hate that chair on the scrapper.
I know.
It's
just
so
go ahead.
It.
It's fun.
Can't
believe
it.
Santa Claus has been real good. Now see, you've got one to match your outfits. When you wear red, you can
see.
Uh-huh.
Those are real little girl purses, too.
Hey, I'm gonna have to hang my purses on my vanity.
All right, open that little bitty one right there. I can't imagine what that would be.
Oh, this one, yeah.
Bobby Joy.
Nah. What would you think that for?
Please?
Now, that's a real gold ring. But what? Don't see if it fits. It's a nugget ring. No, the other finger.
Mom.
Isn't it pretty? It's a real gold nugget ring.
I know what this is now, a necklace.
Boy, you're getting sharp on these presents, ain't you? You may be wrong. See, Jen.
Look. Mm-hmm. Isn't she pretty?
Yeah. This is for Mom and Daddy, ain't it?
Right there.
Then I'm gone.
Let me see the back of it.
That's Mom and Daddy.
Let me see the back. Turn around. That right there's from Daddy. I'll get that for you.
Me?
What
am I making? You got this for me?
Goes on your makeup, your vanity, it's makeup stuff.
brushes and stuff like you mess with in my mind. Isn't that me?
Yeah, but I don't.
It does smell good. Put some of this on.
Oh. You bad boy.
That should be for me, shouldn't it?
Yeah, it should be. Mama likes them too.
I tell you what, Jen. I'm gonna put this one over there in a chair and I'll let you have that one.
Like that, huh?
Hard to open.
Save my bows. Save my car.
What is it? It's a soda shop. That's what I've been wanting.
What about a hug?
That's a soda shop. That's what I've been wanting.
Damn, kissed him.